I need some modifications. Now, firstly, this gnome is too tall. Hit the sanding face. It seems okay, but looks a little bit ugly. The tourist is a little bit too short. Somewhat unstable. I could put the attachment here for extension, so probably I would do that. This is much stronger than I thought. I was gonna put another leg here for more stability, but this is strong enough, which I'm quite happy. It's quite convenient as I don't have to remove this jig. Put it down and I can use a tool rest. Then put it back like that. Why I put the bolts sticking out? Just a scrap piece, but like this. Oh, hard to explain with a scrap piece, but I want a fence here so that I can push a workpiece up against this fence to make it square to that sanding face. I can push it up against the fence like this.